Well, guys, I'm here with the best coach in the history of Uzbekistan. Coach, how you feeling? Feeling good?
Good.
For 20 years, he's been coaching the top level. Some of his fighters won gold medal in the Olympics. Gold, yes?
Yes.
Like Fazi?
1 year's work, Olympic team for Mongolia.
Coach the Olympic team for Mongolia, very talented team. Also, they win medals.
Sergey Kovalev work.
You coach Sergey. How many medals in the Olympics you won as a coach?
A lot.
Too much to count. You love boxing?
I love.
Why?
Love boxing.
Good sport.
My life.
Yeah.
Boxing, my life.
Who is your favorite fighter? Who do you love watching? Do you like Canelo? Do you like Gervonta?
Yeah. I like Gervonta. Loma, Gervonta.
Gervonta, is he popular in Uzbekistan?
Yes.
People love Gervonta. If Gervonta is watching, you should invite him. Come to visit. Come to Tashkent, tank.
Gervonta, come. He Terence Crawford, number one, I am.
You think Crawford, very talented.
Terence Crawford,
yeah.
I am number one. Number one, Gervonta, Loma.
What if Tank and Loma fight? Gervonta and Loma fight? Big fight?
Big fight, yes, big fight. Very big fight.
What about Crawford Canelo? Who wins?
Crawford.
Crawford beats Canelo?
Canelo.
Canelo's
Canelo
bigger.
Big.
Yes, big.
Maybe. No, Crawford, very dangerous to Canelo. Canelo. Very dangerous.
Very dangerous.
I don't know. Maybe, I know Crawford no loss Canelo.
He does not lose to Canelo. He does not win.
Crawford win.
Well, he beats Canelo. Wow.
Crawford win. Crawford, very, very, very strong boxer.
Yeah.
Very smart.
Coach, I was in a gym with you in Oxnard. Alexander Usyk and Lomachenko train in the gym.
What do you think
about Alexander Sasha against Tyson Fury?
Tyson, Usyk good. Usyk technique. Very, very good.
High level,
technique.
Yes. Yeah. Very smart. Muy intelligent. Very smart, intelligent. Yeah. Very smart. Tyson Fury.
Tyson Fury, maybe good fight. Next, no good fight.
Yes.
I don't know.
He's just big.
No stability.
Yes. He's big, but no. Yes.
Usyk, stable, good boxer.
Every fight.
Yeah.
He looks good.
Thank you.
So what's next for you now? You're waiting to come back to America, coach more fighters?
My students, America training.
Yes.
Bakram Murtaza.
Of course, Bakram, he's going to fight for a championship. Very talented. Very good fight.
My student.
Yes, he wins.
Very
good. 175, yes?
Yes. It's good.
Bakram.
Good boxer. Maybe come, maybe work.
Yeah, hopefully. So what part of town are we now? Who is Uzbek? What's the name of this area?
This area?
Yes.
Chilazar.
Nice area?
Nice area.
Everything nice here.
Tashkent, good.
Beautiful city.
Yeah, beautiful. Next 5 years, very good.
Tashkent like Oxnard?
Yes. Tashkent, it's a city. Tashkent.
Beautiful architecture and buildings.
It's
a mosque, yes.
Mechet,
apartments. How many people live in Tashkent?
5-6 million.
Oh, it's a very big city.
5-6 million.
Wow.
Yes, a big town.
Tashkent, but very nice place. Good people.
People good. No problem.
Yeah.
Everybody come, no problem. Uzbekistan, Tashkent, no problem.
Yeah. But very good fighters. Yeah. Very disciplined. Work very hard. So, coach, what does it take to become a champion? What do you need? Not everybody could become an Olympic champion or a world champion. Do you need power? Do you need speed? Do you need... what do you need in boxing?
World champion.
Professional
world champion.
Professional. But I'm saying, do you need...
Bolshoi robota.
Niet alcohol. Smoking. No hookah.
No hookah, no smoking. Как будет режим? Regime.
Regiment.
Number one,
regiment. Discipline.
Number one, discipline. Very good. no problem.
So if Gervonta Davis comes here to Uzbekistan, what's the biggest stadium in town? What's the biggest arena? Is there a like football stadium?
Yes, yes, what?
Oh, right here?
1 minute.
1 minute. How many people? Yeah. 10,000, 50,000?
No.
35,000.
35,000. 14,000.
Wow. 40,000, that's amazing. I think he would sell.
At the next, first, very big.
Yes.
Next, very big stadium.
Yeah.
What?
That's the stadium, I see it. Wow, beautiful. I noticed the fruit and vegetable here, very good.
Uzbekistan?
Yes.
Uzbekistan, organic. Only
yes,
organic.
I see.
Yeah.
In America, when I buy organic, 2 days, no good.
Yeah.
Here, organic, good, good, good.
This organic.
Wow, look at the stadium. Yeah. Very nice. Looks like Olympics.
Olympic
stadium. Yeah, it looks Olympic stadium, right?
Yeah, Olympic stadium.
So, Tank, if you come here, you can fight in this. What's the name? What's the name of the place?
Bunatkar.
Bunatkar, Tank.
Bunatkar. Bunatkar.
Are you happy the WBC came to Tashkent?
Football Academy.
Yeah. Football very popular here.
Yeah,
I see
popular.
I see everybody. Real Madrid, Real Madrid. Everybody.
Real Madrid, Barcelona.
And everybody like KFC, Starbucks.
KFC, Starbucks.
Pepsi.
Starbucks, no.
Not Starbucks, no?
KFC. Is.
KFC.
McDonald's, no.
No McDonald's?
Yeah. Only KFC.
Only KFC, but... I see a lot of Pepsi and cola.
Pepsi, cola, it's very love people in Uzbekistan.
Yes.
A very big business.
Yeah.
Pepsi, cola, very big business.
What's the closest country? You have Kazakhstan? And what's on the other side? What country near here?
Neighbor country. Five countries. Afghanistan. Tajikistan, Kyrgyzstan, Kazakhstan, Turkmenistan.
Wow.
Central Asia capital.
Wow. Yeah, everybody comes to Tashkent. This is Tashkent, the place to be. But it's good, I'm glad I came because it's so nice. I never knew how nice.
600 метров. Держитесь правой полосы, а затем поверните направо.
No, thank you so much. Thank you for taking me.
Tomorrow, Sergey Kovalev comes.
Oh, wow. He comes to the convention?
Convention, 15-day is this training.
He's going to train? Great.
Training.
Does he have a fight?
What?
Does he fighting soon? Fight?
No. Oh. Training, they got... boxing meeting.
Yeah.
Boxing meeting.
Oh, very good.